Hello everyone, I'm Honeywell and welcome back to Honeydale Farm, where it is Wednesday the 10th, so it is Marie's birthday. We had a disastrous trip to the wizard yesterday. but that's okay. It looks like we still need to make one more preserve jar. Marie's birthday, a preserve jar. The luau is tomorrow. Let's see. We did mushrooms yesterday. And look at all that gold. I didn't even need to check that. It's always sunny for the festivals. Somewhat annoyed. And stir fry, which we know. Yeah, we're going to upgrade our pick and get a copper pick or an iron pick. Do we need to? No. But it'll make farming in the mine quicker. And we can also break up those rocks that are on the south part of the farm. Which would make me happy, especially that one that is blocking Miss Daisy from getting through. It's not very nice of them. Pierre's is closed. We're just going to put these mixed seeds down and get what we get. I don't care. Do not care. Maybe we'll, it's Maru's birthday, so we definitely need to give her a present. Maybe we'll put some other presents in our bag today, too, and see if we can't make this a making friends episode. Because we're going to get, I want to say it's 120 friendship points with everyone in the town tomorrow. And I'm going to bet that pushes us up to one heart, at least with most people. Because we've been pretty good about talking to people, handing out gifts when we had them. You know, the cheap ones. The spring onions, the salmon berries. Yeah, I like that idea. I also, maybe we can get that preserve jar finished if we get enough coal. I'm not really worried about it now, though. I mean, there's no point, really. I would like to get it done today or tomorrow, though, before the preserve jars pop, just so we can have the full 20. Okay, we took care of the chores. What do we need in here? We need a hot pepper, a sunflower, and a poppy. Let's keep two hot peppers on us. One for Shane and one for the mayor. Maru needs a strawberry. Cauliflower tomorrow. Pam, a parsnip if we see Pam. Vincent likes a grape. And maybe a couple of flowers for like Evelyn or Jazz. And Haley likes the sunflowers. Okay. Good, good, good. And since we're being nice, let's say hi to where was that wood at? Didn't I have a few pieces left over? Yeah. I should be, and then maybe we'll chop wood with if we have any more time. Why? What is there, grass? And where is our little, poor little pomegranate tree? Looking so small and stunted. Wow. Okay. That took a lot longer than it should have. Where is Maru gonna be now? I think she stands by the lake if she's not on the bench. She's not in her north. Oh, you know what? What else if I'm giving out presents? Spring onions. Maybe we'll make a special trip just to see Harvey. Yeah, that's good. And it doesn't hurt to chop down a tree. She's going. Oh no, she's right there. Happy birthday, Maru. Here. I did remember your birthday. You're welcome. Very much. Thank you for asking. Yes. Pierre was just complaining about that. Hi, Robin. Soon. I know. Sooner or later, we're gonna have to do the animals. I'm not really looking forward to it, though. If you were trying to unlock your greenhouse as fast as possible, you wouldn't get your horse. You wouldn't like spend this 5,000 on an axe. You know, like you'd get your coop first. But I'm just not interested. Eventually. I want all that stuff, but I'm not in any hurry right now. I say that now, but come winter, I'm probably gonna want a greenhouse. But, yeah. Is Demetrius over here? He is. Oh, Harvey, too. Nice. Harvey, stop it. Remember to cover your mouth when you sneeze. Okay, Harvey. There you go. You're welcome. It's been so long since you had a present. Hey, Demetrius. Well, you're always welcome. What do you like? Salmon berries? No. Get. You're welcome. And Haley? You're welcome. Aww, it's a little pink heart. The baby bunnies. You will grow out of your selfish, spoiled ways, Haley, I'm sure. Hey, Caroline. Would you like a flower? Would you like a flower? I am sure. You're welcome. Evelyn! And you're doing a lovely job of it. He Here, would you like a daffodil? You're welcome. Yeah, we're gonna be skipping the moon night jellies. You're welcome. Farm fresh wheat. We do have wheat, but I never know where Elliot is, so the chances of that happening are probably not very good. Let's get to Clint before he closes. Whoops. Whoops. I would give you a flower, Clint, but I really don't like you that much. Hey, what do you need? See, that's why I don't like you that much. Let's upgrade our tools. Steel pickaxe, please. Now, even though the festival, the luau, is tomorrow, that's still going to be ready on Friday. Hey, Pam. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you're welcome. Aw, poor Pam. Pam, we'll get you a job. Shane's hard at work. He doesn't seem interested in talking. We should visit Shane at work every day. This is obviously his element. There you go. How'd you know this is my favorite? The wiki. Have a nice day. Okay, I don't have a... Oh, hi, Judy. Yeah, tell me about it. Here, have a berry. You're welcome. I still have tons of work to do, too. Is that everybody? I do believe so. Okay, now what? We remembered everybody's birthday. We dropped off our axe. Oh. Hey, Vincent. This was a good idea to bring all these gifts. You're welcome. Hey, Jazz, I gave the old lady your flower. I'm sorry. Hey, Penny. Yes, you are a nice lady. I'm sorry you have issues with your mother. Hey, Leah. You're welcome. It is beautiful. And no shells. I guess we'll, did we manage to give out all of our gifts? We did. Oh, wait. Oh, I should have brought quartz for Marnie. Hey, Marnie. I knew that. Of course. Adios. Adios to you, too. Oh. Elliot, stay right there. I'll be right back with that wheat. Do you think we'll make it? Probably not. This is the rock right there that I want to chop down. No time. We gotta deliver some wheat. What are the odds that he'll still be there? I bet you he left at 6 o'clock and he's already holed back up in his cabin. His stinky cabin with the stinky floors. The sticky floors or whatever. Most of the men in Stardew Valley are dirty. And he's already gone. Right? Do you think we'll beat him back to the house? Probably not. What a waste of time. Oh wait, there he is. Hey! Halt. I said halt. It's very satisfying. Yes, my essence is infused into the fruit. The wheat, too. You are very welcome. Are you my friend now? You are my friend. You're good people, Elliot. Sorry for saying you were dirty and all that stuff earlier. I mean, I'm sorry you're dirty. And I'm sorry I was talking about you too. Sorry for all of it. I guess we'll, should we go to our spring onion island? Oh wait, no. Sorry, I got distracted by the shiny fruit. Maybe next time. Now, I said I was, this was gonna be like a relaxing playthrough. But it's really not, because if I was doing whatever I wanted just to do what I wanted, I would have cleaned up that forest by now. I missed everything you said, Wizard. I was talking. He reminds me of Gargamel from the Smurfs. Does anyone know the Smurfs? Is that still a thing? And I'm doing everything but fishing. I really do need to get at least 2 fishing. 4 would be better, because then I wouldn't need to keep refining quartz. I'm just thinking about, if we need more lightning rods. That's quartz right there. And if our summer crop ended up bigger than I was going to make it, but our fall crop needs to be, a little bigger than our summer crop. And I'm killing slimes just to kill them. Plus, we need scrolls and all that good stuff. We don't have an ancient seed. We don't have, I don't know, all kinds of stuff. It's all kinds of stuff we don't have. Am I stuck? No. I prefer the magnetic rings just so I don't have to be right on top of the loot to collect it. But I could use a glow ring or two. And we never made our preserve jar. I bet you we're pretty close to having enough. Let's go look and see how much charcoal coal we made. Oh, and I forgot about these, too. Yes, please. Yes, please. And you? Six. Do we have time? I don't know if we have time or not. Let's put away our inventory. 8 of those. That's good. We're probably going to have, when our blueberry harvest comes in, we should have 8 farming if I calculated correctly. And if that's the case, we can make our, we can start making kegs. There is nothing I want to do. I thought maybe I could get some more wood chopped, but that did not happen. And tomorrow is... And tomorrow's the luau, so let's get that. A couple hot peppers. A parsnip for Pam. Willie and Marnie, just in case we see these people. We're probably not going to. But it doesn't hurt to have it ready. Oh wait, maybe some spring onions? Night, Holly. Yes, go to sleep. Oh, I guess we sold nothing. And it's gonna be clear. Good humor. Starting tomorrow, an unusual amount of shells and corals are expected to wash up on all beaches around the world. So we want to make sure that we, oh, we have to water. Barn. So we want to make sure to check the beach. Maybe our beach luck will change. We still haven't had a rainbow shell. Every playthrough that I've ever done, I've always had one on the first day of summer. And I think I've checked the beach more than I ever have in my life, and we don't have a rainbow shell yet. So maybe we'll get one. We don't have an ancient seed, we don't have a coffee seed, we don't have... I think we have one dwarf scroll, but we didn't really... We spent most of the time in the mine trying to bypass all the mobs, just because we had a pretty terrible weapon for most of it. And it just takes, when the weapon is so bad, it takes so long. Do you remember killing those ghosts? Oh, it was so painful. And it looks like our retaining soil has all dried out. Where are you at, Holly? You got lost in this mess? Oh, I forgot to get our... Shoot, that's gonna mess it up. Maybe, perhaps. I forgot our mushroom cave. I was doing really good checking them on first thing on mushroom days. Thank you. Thanks very much. Appreciate it. The luau has begun. Hey! Does that need to come back? Get away. I'm so afraid that I'm gonna like accidentally chop down these trees. They're so expensive. Okay. Let's see. That can go away, that can go away, that can go away, that can go away. We're slowly but surely getting rid of our salmon berries, so I'm just stockpiling those. It just takes up less inventory to only have one. To only have one flavor. Do you think, what is it? It's till 2 o'clock, right? I bet you we have time to go get hardwood before we go to the luau. But if I do that, then I won't have a chance to run into anybody and socialize. Oh well. Can't do it all. It was a nice thought. We're just making an appearance at the luau. We're not actually we're not gonna stay and talk to anybody. We're just gonna go drop off our cauliflower, pick up our friendship points, and get out of there. I've recommended Avik's playthrough more than once, so. If you haven't played Stardew Valley and you're interested in the story, which is absolutely worthwhile, I recommend Avik's playthrough. He does a really nice job of it. Hey, little girl! Right. If I would have remembered your birthday, maybe we wouldn't have been strangers. What is it, 12 o'clock? We have a minute. Oh, look, there's... Hey, Mary Lewis! You're welcome. Oh, do I have to hear about the jukebox again? Get a taste of Gus's authentic spaghetti. Okay. Do we have a little bit? Hey, wait. Wait, Elliot. I don't have a gift for you, but... Yes. Yes, that's the trouble with living on the beach. Oh. I'm not even gonna chase you down. Let's just go. Fashionably late, we'll show up. Put some... Oh wait, no. Not yet. Cauliflower. Great. Now we can proceed. Hi, Gus. Let's start. Yep, high quality ingredients, wiki approved. Depending on what you put in the soup, it can either you can gain or lose friendship points. And there's a whole list. Oh my, that's the best soup I've ever tasted. And it looks like you've had a lot of soup. So, I take your word for it. You're right, it's delicious. It was my cauliflower that did it. I'm just saying. The governor wasn't kidding. The soup was out of this world. Time to head home. How you would ever know that you got a friendship bonus for that, I don't know, because it doesn't say anything that I've found. How much are 38? That's not much. Let's go back to town and see all the freaky people. Let's go back to town and see all the freaky people. You know, and forage. I don't mind if I do. And we'll pick up our horse that they just made us abandon. Creepy, right? It was really handy that one day, though, because we needed to turn in a quest, so it was nice that he was out and about. Oh, sorry. Let's pick up the shells. Pick up the shell. Do we want to say hi to Haley? I guess we could. What did I just give her? Oh. I am so sorry for giving you a gross gift. Well, there goes, I just gave her, like, a really nice gift the other day, too. Her favorite, a sunflower. I grew that especially for her. And we ruined it by giving her a clam or something. An oyster. Are these already again? I wasn't expecting this. Well, I said it was seemed to go like early late, so I guess the next time it's gonna be during the day. What do we need? Oh, we need 19 or something. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay. Works for me. Yeah. No. Don't eat anything. Oh. I don't have time for this. I'm gonna pass out. And we're out of strawberries, so that's a good sign. And do we want to start saving these yet? No, because we still want to get some animals, right? Right, let's just sell it. Pretty soon we're going to stop selling our artisan goods just because by the end of summer I hope to have level 10 and we'll get a big 40% increase in our artisan goods, the sell price. So we're going to start stockpiling those soon. Yes, go to sleep. And we're still making money from our strawberries. And And there you are. That's going to be the end of the episode. Thank you so much for the likes and the comments. I always appreciate them, and I hope you'll come back for the next one. Bye-bye.